myself, Dr. S. P. Sani, Om Sain ENT Hospital, Roxy Pumpali. Dear friends, today we will discuss what is real measurement of success. Real measurement of success is, dear friends, that can only be measured when you are going to analyze yourself in silence. Today, sit in silence and analyze yourself. At this stage, you are frustrated, you are irritated, you are struggling, you are always focusing on tribal issues, you are arguing with your subordinate staff. If you are doing all these things in your daily routine, it means you are not successful. In other words, if you are doing your work effortlessly, without any anxiety, without any struggle, meeting everybody with lovingly, cooperating everybody with good intentions, it means you are maintaining your balance sheet of life. That means you are successful. My dear friends, analyze, develop and make yourself spiritually successful. Then you will love your life and love your every moment and love your journey of life.